equality. Domestic violence shouldn't be a thing. Boys shouldn't be treated like they're a king.
Domestic violence affects us all. When one is hurt, we cut still in two. Let's talk about it and bring awareness. Let's fight together in all of fairness.
A violent relationship, it is appalling, and the women's hopes will be falling. A good relationship isn't about controlling. Listen up now, respect is what I'm calling.
How do we live a healthy, happy life? Show love, affection to your wife. Be a good example for your daughter and son. They'll share what they learnt with everyone.
We should change our attitude and treat each other fair. Listen to each other to show how much we care.
If domestic violence didn't exist, women would never be dismissed. Make sure you have a healthy relationship so you can have a good companionship.
Man should support what a woman desires. This shouldn't be a hard thing to acquire. When a man is angry, the woman isn't to blame. Domestic violence doesn't get you any fame.
Girls are always very brave, but sometimes boys, they misbehave. Never tease girls, they all have a choice to stand up tall and use their voice.
Equality means we're all the same. If women aren't respected, that's a shame. A victim of violence is never their fault. Don't take my advice with a grain of salt.
We should change our attitude and treat each other fair. Listen to each other to show how much we care. We should change our attitude to show how much we care.
Hi, I'm David and I'm a respect facilitator working at Villawood East Public School. The respect program is run by Outloud. Outloud is a community organization that runs programs for young people addressing social issues using arts and performance. Each week in the respect program, boys in years 5 and 6 learn about domestic violence and the importance of healthy relationships. At Villawood East Public School, the boys work together to write this song called "We Should Change Our Attitude." I hope you enjoyed their song.
We should change our attitude to show how much we care.